This week's Ask Dr. Durie is an age-old question, which I'm happy to answer one more time. The question is, do we still use dexamethasone as part of our myeloma therapies? And the answer is yes. Dexamethasone is a steroid, and we've used it for many years, and it enhances the impact of virtually all of the myeloma therapies that we use. And so we still do incorporate it into most all of our regimens. We use what is called a low dose schedule, which means one day a week, which is low compared to what used to be 4 days in a row, an older high dose schedule. The starting dose is 40 milligrams, which is a big dose actually, and for older or frail patients, we use 20 milligrams. The key thing to be alert to is that there are quite a few side effects, some immediate side effects and some later side effects. The immediate side effects can be on mood, where patients immediately notice that when they're on the dex, they feel great and lively and active, and then as soon as they come off, it's a real downer. So there's an up and down mood swing effect from taking the dexamethasone, which is not comfortable. And in addition, when patients are on the dex, they may have difficulty sleeping. Longer term side effects include increase in the blood sugar, even the development of sugar diabetes, the development of cataracts in the eyes, and effects on bones with weakening of the bones with osteoporosis, or even particular damage to the head of the hip bones. And so really, in the long term, a lot of side effects which are best avoided. And so the key thing about dexamethasone is that in the first few months of therapy, it really does improve the benefit of therapy, achieving a response in more patients and deeper response. But over time, the main goal is to reduce the dose of the dexamethasone from 40 to 20 to 10 to lower doses, and even over time to plan to actually get off of the dexamethasone to reduce the risk of longer term side effects. So yes, we use it up front, but we try to get off of it in the long term. Bottom line, dexamethasone is definitely still a useful drug. The side effects are difficult, and talk to your doctor about the dosing and the scheduling, because there are quite a number of possibilities, and the goal should really be to reduce the dose and to get off the dexamethasone as soon as the value has been achieved.